Hi there, Asterix Arts here. I'm just doing a quick video of a little album I made for a friend's daughter, my daughter's best friend. It's just a simple chipboard with the Bind It All binding just put together. The paper line is the American Girl Dolls line. And the accessories or embellishments are a little bit of everything. So the flowers, just a little bling that we got at Hobby Lobby, the splatback pearl I got at Joann's, and then just stuff I had in my stash, a little bit of tulle there. A is for awesome, and her name is Anne, so I thought that was kind of fun. Just a little piece of lace I had, and well, let's just get into it. On the inside, just some stickers. Hang on, there's some glue there. Some of the stickers I raised up on cardstock and then on pop dots. Nice big tags for her to journal or draw or whatever on. And then she can put pictures on the backs. And then that just slips into a little side pocket here. This one's just a corner pocket. Again, the popped up. My flowers that I make. These brads, were just simple, I think, brass brads. And I just heat embossed them with some blue sparkle powder. The sticker down there says, here's the bunch. Another big tag here with room for a photo. And the next page is, I just left this fairly plain. They both love American Girl dolls, so I just put a sticker down here. Just a little bit of pearls down at the bottom. Nice big space for a picture. I had these little half pages, so I just put a little tiny pocket on the bottom with a raised sticker. Flower at the top. And then just a couple of little tags for her to doodle or whatever on. Next page is another side pocket here. I just put some bling on there, made another little tag, and they're just colored with some fiber I had in my stash. On this page, it actually has kind of two pockets. You can slide it this way or at the bottom. Again, a raised sticker there. It says, good friends, stick together. Nice big tag with the bird word paper on the back. Love these colors, they're nice and bright. Bottom pocket here, the pearls here, a sticker, just I love art sticker, and I used, upside down, a little owl ribbon there for a tab, and just some of that paper again. And on this page, again, this little half pocket here, I just slipped a couple of tags under. Just a nice big space for her to put something. And these tags are just very simple. This one's got some paper on the back. So slide in there. And here's another bottom and also a side pocket. And it's partially decorative, partially usable. So it just makes it easier. She has little things that she wants to slide in that she doesn't want to paste down. Another big tag here. Little girl listening to music on the bottom there. And a nice big photo mat on the back. I just put some of, you probably see the bling on some of the dots there. Thought that was fun to do with the paper. Another half page here with a little tag with fiber on it. Some pearls, and it says you and me. And I left the back plain because the paper speaks for itself. On this page, just a little bottom slip under, and then a belly band here with the pearls on it, and then just a big tag that says two of a kind. Some flowers and a couple of little birdie stickers at the top, and then the pretty paper again. Sticker keeps coming up. And then the last page is just fairly simple, just a couple stickers here, a big tag, a couple girls riding their bicycle. Sorry about the glare, and there's the paper, and it slides in under here. It's just punched with the EK Success Punch. And then on the back page, my daughter thought it would be a good idea to put a pocket. So let's see the whole thing. I just put some stickers up here. And so a nice big pocket for her to put any pictures or writing or whatever in to keep them handy together. Cables are coming apart. And get to the back here. The back is just a simple edging there with the pretty paper. I didn't want to cover that up. All right. Thanks very much for watching. Please comment and subscribe below. Let me know what you think. Have a great day.